Hey guys, I'm assuming you weren't expecting to see my face at the start of this video. You were expecting me to do my intro like I do as I'm going around the track and roll right into the race. But there was an issue with the video that I want to prepare you guys for. Twitch likes to mute sections of streams that have copyrighted music, and during practice and stuff, I like to play my Spotify playlist, which has copyrighted music in it. And then obviously for the race, I turn that off both so I can concentrate and so that that portion of the video isn't muted when I try and export it to YouTube. However, for some reason on this stream, Twitch decided that it wanted to be lazy and it muted the entire video. So there's going to be no audio in this video, and I heavily debated what I wanted to do with it, whether to even post it or not. But I'm going to be posting the entire ISD Grand National Series season on YouTube weekly, aside from the week that the Daytona duels are on Thursday night. So what I've decided to do is I'm going to post it and give you guys a little warning before this video, and I'm going to have royalty-free, non-copyrighted music playing over the video, so there's at least some sort of audio to keep you guys entertained. But you're not going to be able to hear what I'm saying, you're not going to be able to hear the engine sounds, you're not going to be able to hear the other people in the chat during the race, which is a big bummer. But I hope you guys still enjoy, and I'll be back at the end for a little race rundown as usual with these ISDC videos. So again, sorry there's no audio, but I hope you guys can still enjoy the video with the royalty-free music, because it's the best I could do. Again, sorry, but blame Twitch. Hope you guys enjoy.
go chasing miracles, no. That's not how my story goes. You could be my hero before I let you go. Cause I don't go chasing fairy tales, no. That's not how my story goes. I've been down this road before, I've seen the fall. And now I'm full for you. Every time I've let you in, you've let me down. And the people who say that it's magical, no. That's just how their story goes. Tell me if I let you in, will you be my foe? No, I won't fall for you.
You.
goes, no, that's not how my story goes. You could be my hero before I let you go. Cause I don't go chasing fairy tales, no, that's not how my story goes. I've been down this road before, I've seen the fall, and now I'm full for you. Every time I've let you in, you've let me down. And the people who say that it's magical, no, that's just how their story goes. Tell me if I let you in, will you be my foe? No, I won't fall for you.
Ha ha ha.
chasing miracles, no. That's not how my story goes. You could be my hero before I let you go. Cause I don't go chasing fairy tales, no. That's not how my story goes. I've been down this road before, I've seen the fall. And now I'm full for you. Every time I've let you in, you've let me down. And the people who say that it's magical, no, that's just how their story goes. Tell me if I let you in, will you be my foe? No, I won't fall for you. I don't go chasing miracles, no. That's not how my story goes. You could be my hero before I let you go. Cause I don't go chasing fairy tales, no. That's not how my story goes. I've been down this road before, I've seen the fall. And now I'm full for you. Every time I've let you in, you've let me down. And the people who say that it's magical, no, that's just how their story goes. Tell me if I let you in, will you be my foe? No, I won't fall for you. We'll be right back. chasing miracles, no. That's not how my story goes. You could be my hero before I let you go. Cause I don't go chasing fairy tales, no. That's not how my story goes. I've been down this road before, I've seen the fall. And now I'm fall for you. Every time I've let you in, you've let me down. And the people who say that it's magical, no. That's just how their story goes. Tell me if I let you in, will you be my foe? No, I won't fall for you. You chasing miracles, no. That's not how my story goes. You could be my hero before I let you go. Cause I don't go chasing fairy tales, no. That's not how my story goes. I've been down this road before, I've seen the fall. And now I'm fall for you. Every time I've let you in, you've let me down. And the people who say that it's magical, no. That's just how their story goes. Tell me if I let you in, will you be my foe? No, I won't fall for you.
Not the race I was expecting. Was fastest in every session leading up to this race. All the practices, I qualified on pole. I started on pole for my duel. I won my duel. I was fastest in practice in the warm-up practice before the race. I started on pole for the race, and then my pit stops were just 2 seconds slower than everybody else. Both stops, or all three stops. I don't remember how many there were. This race was like a week ago. So, again, not what I was expecting, but at least we made it to the end. Ran out of fuel on the last lap because I miscalculated, because I was trying to save time on that last stop to maybe catch up to that lead pack. But it was to no avail. We lost a spot or two at the end there, I think. But still, I think I finished sixth, but the pole has me tied with fifth place in points. So, I don't know. Fifth in points could be worse, but could have been way better considering the speed we had at Daytona leading up to the race. But I do have the stuff here. So I won my duel. I was on pole for my duel. I was on pole for the actual Daytona race that counted for points. And my teammate Steve ended up winning, so that's an upside. But I would have liked that to be us. But that's racing sometimes. And then here are the current standings. My teammate Steven is leading the points by 20 points. It's looking a lot like the Formula World Series, but I have a feeling that's going to change because he's not used to the super late model, and he's not as much of an oval driver as he is a road driver or an open wheel driver. Then John Alice is in second, followed by Michael Chin and Steven Taylor too. And me and Kiten Bommersbach are tied for fifth in the points. I do believe that's going to change. Kiten has some internet issues, so he has some issues in races. So if I can finish the races, I should be able to finish ahead of him. Then Adam Hill, Ron Palmer, John Martin, Rory Collins, Dylan Lee, Jeff Newport, Ricky Johnson, and Matt Egan, who actually does the broadcasts on Monday night on Fusion Motorsports TV for the Formula World Series. So, again, not the result I was hoping for, but a sixth place still isn't the worst thing in the world. Fifth place in points. I guess I'll take that, but again, could have been more, and when you know it could have been more, and it was something that really was out of your control, it hurts. But thanks for watching, guys, and I hope you guys are looking forward to the next race, which, if I go to the schedule really quick here, Grand National Series is at Martinsville. So again, hope you guys are looking forward to that. Should be a really exciting race at a short track like that. And I'll see you guys next time. Really quick, one thing I wanted to note for you guys. All the royalty-free music I used in this video is linked in the description. So everything's cited. All the owners of the music are credited. And I will not be monetizing this video because it contains work that is not mine. So just a disclaimer. And again, see you guys later.